Hi, I'm Jasmine Haley. I am a nationally awarded speaker, podcaster, pro educator, and biz strategist. And today I want to talk to you about why your confidence is an asset to you scaling your business. Now, I know you probably don't want to hear this. Many of us are just like, give me the strategy right now on how I can build my business. And I know this may sound a little woo-woo for some, but your mindset and your confidence in your God-given abilities and in your trust and faith in your ability to be able to grow your business is everything. You often may have heard me talk about the fact that being in business is a mental, it's a physical, and it's a spiritual journey. I have dug so deep into who I am as a person in order to grow a business that I desire, in order for me to make a greater impact in the lives of the clients that I reach. So understanding how your confidence plays a role in how you show up in your business, understanding your own background of who you are and how it impacts the decision that you make in your business will save you from so many headaches along the way. So I want to personally invite you, if you are in the place right now where you know you're made for more and you're ready to scale your business, you need to join us next week in our Scale Your Biz workshop. We're going to be talking about some critical areas in your business, in your life, that you need to address in order to scale it. This is a great opportunity for those service-based online entrepreneurs that are making currently four figures a month and they feel like they're doing all the things, but they're not seeing the growth. Or they're building, but feeling so overwhelmed by their daily task. Let's get honest. Let's pour into each of you and let me and my team be able to support you with some critical, tangible steps that you can take today in order to scale your business. The topics that we're going to cover, I'm going to read them out to you, are phenomenal, and they're going to really help you along the way in your business. The first topic that we're covering is the four myths of building confidence and scaling your business. What should you be aware of? What are some false narratives that we tell ourselves as we're scaling our business? Three ways to streamline and connect your systems. Strategies to amplify your business now. And number four, developing that CEO mindset. The whole purpose of all the work that I do is to help you develop that CEO roadmap so that you can fully step into your role, be able to build a business that reaches the goals that you desire. And you can do so by honoring your heart-centered purpose. So I hope to see you there. You can find out more information by going to the link in my bio or going to jasminehaley.com/courses. All right. Have a great day. Bye.